haven't found. Shit. No good. That shuttle's brain dead. Someone removed the navigation cards. God knows why. There's three of them scattered around the deck. I'm downloading their locations. I can't access the doors from here, so you'll need a crew key. If you can find those parts, I think we can get that shuttle operational again.
Erase them! I really must speak with you. I'm very close to your position, and I know you want to hear what I have to say.
You can explain all this.
So what happened? When you have the nav cards, I'll let you into the security station. We must talk. Hurry.
Thank you. looks like a system malfunction. Hazardous condition. Please contact repair specialist.
Yeah. accepting of your inheritors, we will ascend as we always knew we would. Unitology is truth, and your death is the first phase. We deterred by the physical methods of transformation. Soon, you will be beyond any physical concerns. You must have faith, fools. This is what we have been searching for all these years. This is what we have been waiting for. Don't listen to them. Come on! Away from the church in this vital hour. Do not abandon your faith. What's happening on the colony is not tragic. God, this truth is even more fantastic. And the past knows we have lost. That is folding and beyond its inheritors. We will ascend as we always do. Unitology is truth.
Thank you.
fine. A lot of what I've discovered so far has come from his records. Man is clearly not insane. He might be unstable, maybe even violent.
Star system. just another illegal mining job for the company. It isn't until the colony found the marker. That was when the church took an interest and chose me to lead this pilgrimage. They also ensured many of the mission crew were devout. My primary instruction was to get the marker up from the colony and on board the ship. Dr. Kine, the CSO, is an expert in the original marker and was tasked with deciphering this new one. He says he's making good progress. My decision to quarantine the colony is sound. They've got some kind of epidemic down there, and I can't allow it to infect the ship. Not with such precious cargo. Not when we are so close. Planet Crack takes place tomorrow. We'll continue to decipher the marker, and when we return home, we'll pass all our findings and the marker to the church. The government isn't going to cover this one up. Altman be praised.
Let's keep him on our side. For now.
time has come. No need to be right. No reason to fight. Many have run before us. And now it's time for us to take the voyage together. Transcend death. Let the future take its course. Join me as I gaze upon the face of God.
Thank you. can load it into the shuttle. Hurry.
Remotely from here. Make us whole again. Make us whole.
Thank you.
it there and place it on the pedestal. Replace what was taken and make us whole again.
This is Sergeant Newman, PSEC. We've all called the shuttles. One of them just took off and came straight back down and crashed into the bay. Took a couple of hundred people and all the remaining shuttles with it. If anyone can hear this, do not land. Do not land.
Wow. Isaac, we are whole.
What?